But what are complements or goods that complement each other?
I drink vodka with lime.
Peanut butter and jam. Mm.
I use my cell phone with airtime. Fish with chips.
Petrol in a car.
A CD player with CDs.
And what would happen to the demand for milk if the price of coffee went up?
If the price of coffee increases, I'll drink less coffee. Therefore, I'll use less milk.
So the price of coffee affects how much milk is used?